was a vision softly creeping. Left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walk along narrow streets of cobblestone. And if the hollow of the street lamp, I turn my color to the cold and damp, where my eyes were stabbed by the flash of the neon night that sleep the night and touch the sound of silence. And in the naked night I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, and no one dare disturb the sound of silence. Fools that are, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my voice that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silence raindrops fell. They made, and the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophet are written on the subway walls and tenement halls, and whispered in the sun.